Alright. So, Lil Puke's coming in tomorrow. Chris and I are some aspiring documentary filmmakers, and we just kind of got hired to do this. It sounds like this might be a kind of a roller coaster.
Yeah, this Lil Puke guy, he has a lot of internet stories about him, we'll say.
Yeah. So, I don't know, we're just gonna do our best and, see what we can do.
Yeah, we'll see how it turns out.
Recently, we linked up with Lil Puke's child psychologist, and he had some interesting things to say about Lil Puke.
This is Dr. Smith. I worked with Bartholomew Gonzalez II since he was about 4 years old, or I guess he's known as Lil Puke now. But his erratic behavior really came from him playing on the playground one day and his good friend puked all over him, and ever since then, he's had some really erratic behavior. He's horrible to be around. He's just a danger to our society, a horrible influence, and I don't think anyone really likes him.
Alright, I think that's good.
What y'all listen to?
Oh, you know, like Post Malone, Travis Scott, Flapper Zombies, stuff like that, you know?
Ty Dolla.
Yeah.
The good stuff?
The good stuff.
Y'all listen to my music?
I haven't had a chance.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
What?
What do you listen to? What's your provider? What do you listen to?
It's Apple Music, bro.
That's why. You wanna know why?
Why?
I'm on SoundCloud. Next time, update your so you can get it.
Lil Puke, man. That's not like too.
Don't zoom in,
legit,
dude. I saw
man.
The camera go. What was that?
I'm trying to document.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, Lil Puke. Just trying to get the documentation here, man.
See this? Keep playing games. You ain't never gonna get this. You understand?
All right.
Do you understand?
All right.
I understand.
I don't know, Lil Puke.
Do I get an I understand? What's going on behind the camera? Everybody got shy.
Hey, let's just move on to the questions, okay?
Yeah,
is that okay?
That's what I thought.
Is that all right?
That's what I thought. I'll get behind.
This dude's crazy.
I know, dude.
Did y'all say something?
Nah, dude. Wait, mic check.
Oh, that's what I thought.
Gotta get the audio sync.
Did you get it? Let's get it going.
Let's just get into this.
Yeah, let's go. I got another show to do.
Where are my questions?
I'm not even ready! What the hell, man? Hold on. Yolanda. Why are you making me go to these whack-ass interviews? These guys aren't even ready. I don't care if you're at your dad's house. Get handled. Before you get knocked out.
Oh my god. Alright.
Bygones are bygones until I say they're gone. Okay? You understand that? G-O-N-E. Gone. Don't even pull up Webster.
So Lil Puke.
Yeah.
So when's that new mixtape coming out?
Tired of all you people asking about this thing. Okay? It's coming out soon. Sooner than you think, okay? I'll let you know, okay? It's coming out in May. Bar Fantasy is coming out in May. Y'all look up for that, okay? It's gonna be feet. It's gonna be heat, man.
So, in your past, you seem to have troubles with
Let me cut you off right there, okay? Y'all need to stop thinking about the past, okay? We're in the present, and I'm in the present right now. Drake, Kanye, Travis, I'm coming for all of you, okay? Lil Puke's coming.
So, in your past music, you addressed your relationship with your father. Would you like to elaborate?
All right, I'm about to call it. Yo, Enrique! You get over here. Ran out some past shit, man. Okay. My next question.
All right, moving on. Are you currently still pursuing school then?
Sadly, yes. I want to drop out every single day. Because people like me, dude, why do I gotta be in school? I'm making hit songs every day on the radio. I have another interview with Zane Lowe. I got a new feature with Beyonce. Drake's coming on the next album. Apple Music exclusive. I'm rolling in the dough, dude, okay? School ain't for me. But I gotta make Mama proud. Shout out to Mom. Okay.
So what inspired your colorful dreads?
Well, I take you back to the days of the daycare, okay? All we had on the VHS tapes was Care Bears. And they hit you with that Care Bear stare, all that love. Gotta show that love on myself, show it to the fans. It's all for you. You brought me here. I'm bringing you the new music.
Don't you think it's a little trendy to have colorful dreads in nowadays hip-hop community?
I don't understand that question. Why do you think it's trendy?
I mean, a lot of other rappers have colorful dreads.
Who are you comparing me to? You better not be comparing... who I think you tell me.
All right, moving on.
Okay, that's what I thought.
So why this spacesuit?
Well, okay. What is this right here? Can we get the camera? What does it say? Commander. Why is it commander? Because I run this, okay? I run this. NASA brought me. I'm going on the next flight to Mars, bro. Mars! Elon Musk ain't got on me.
Hello, Puke. What are your opinions on the modern day rap, rap game, I guess?
Modern day rap, right now, trash. Wanna know why? Garbage, dude. Mumble. They don't got real lyricism like me, okay? I'm the next upcoming. 6ix9ine, freaking Lil Peep, Lil Poop, whoever's coming up as the next Lil. I'm the next Lil. Lil Puke, we're coming for you. We're done with the interview, okay? We're done. Turn the camera off.
Yeah, so Lil Puke is always claiming how famous and explosive he is. He was coming after all these famous rappers and it was transcending the game and it doesn't really link up.
Yeah, we did some research and his current SoundCloud has 11 followers.
I've been in the game for 8 years. Ain't nobody taking me out of the game. I'm doing this interview to spread my name. Sick ass rhymes. Fuck with me now, where you'll never know. If you want with me in the beginning, you get no love. My name Bobby Tarantino. Yeah, logic ain't here right now. Leave a message if you want. Hold it, bring it back. I'ma call you back. Too busy counting stacks. Pick another slack. I was born in a trap. Chain is all cook crack. Logic never wanna flex, but Bobby finna bring the facts. Put my city on the map. Fuck with the gang, get attacked. And in the nobody know about that. Bitch, I've been gonna come up for the throne. And I know that they talking, give up with the tone. Talking shit about logic, I never respond. I let success talk. Here's a word of advice. More achievements for yourself and less talk. Cats beef with logic, yeah, they pray and I respond.
It's a Lil Puke. All those people were here to see you, right?
Sold out show like always. Nothing's gonna stop me. You know who I am?
One down, another 99 to go.
Do you know who Lil Puke is?
I don't know who Lil Puke is.
Boy, that's all I need.
That's all? Okay. I love Lil Puke.
Oh, yes. Hey guys, I have a quick question for you. Do you guys know who the SoundCloud rapper Lil Puke is?
What's SoundCloud?
No. No.
Yeah, bro, that's my man right there, bro.
I don't know who that is. I don't even know what SoundCloud is. Yeah. I'm just kidding.
All right, cool.
Chris, how do you think this is going so far?
I think it'll be good as long as he doesn't get violent or anything.
Yeah.
He's so weird, man. I feel kind of like in danger around him sometimes, and other times it's just kind of
like a little puppy.
Yeah, a little puppy. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel you.
Whatever.
All right.
Let's finish this up.
Hey, Lil Puke!
You good? I think he's good. Just get some weird
yeah. Quick question for you.
Okay.
Do you know who the up-and-coming SoundCloud rapper Lil Puke is?
I have never heard of him before, I'm sorry.
That's it, sounds good.
Hey, 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 Lil Puke. I'm gonna drop a bomb on you, call it a nuke. Hey. They call me Luke Skywalker, as in Star Wars. I'm going to Mars. You already know. I spit them bars.
All right. I haven't slept in 72 hours.
I don't know about that guy. That was pretty bad. That was bad.
I'm sorry for making this exist in the world.
Thank God it's over, okay? I'm gonna go see my mom.
I'm gonna call her right now.
I'm gonna call my mom right now. Mom! Mom!
Alright, this is done.